Hey, this is attempt number three because I'm shit at video games. Hope you enjoy. Ah, I hate my life! Here we go. This game's easy. What a great first start for us. I need to increase Goofy's defense. Something about his defense. I'm actually dead serious. I think there's something wrong with this defense. He just took way too much damage. I don't think it's a shield. I really don't. Maybe it is. Maybe I need to change the shield. I really don't know. This is when we just get the fog out of there. It's the first time I think I haven't taken damage from that. Alright, that's the supercharge thing. Get the fog out of there. That's homie. Can't see, but I'm just pressing the button that lets me attack. Glad we're back to square one on that one, eh? Keep charging the thing, I can't tell. Oh. Can't necessarily see what he's doing here. Oh, back to the state. Oh, easiest fight of my life. You kidding me? Oh, fuck. Oh, God, go away. Fuck. Jesus. That's so much. Huh? Oh, come on. Is he doing a thing? Stop it. I get down. Gosh. Get there. Beat him up. Take his lunch money. Literally a guessing game with that one, huh? In this state, who he is. Alright, is this the closest we've gone yet? If this feels like the closest we've gone. Wrecked. Oh, is he down? Oh, this is it. This has gotta be it. Oh my god, do more damage! Where's Donald? Who the fuck is Donald? Is he under? Is Donald under him? That makes way too much fucking sense for Donald. Gosh, easiest. Easy. It's sweet. It's way too easy. I don't know why I was having trouble. It's the easiest boss fight in the world. Obtained Omega Arts. I don't know what that means. Don't ever give me that again.
Now let's go.
Why did he huck? I don't understand why he huck.
You did it.
Who the fuck is that? Left to seal that keyhole and talk to me. What are you guys doing here? He even said ship. This is our childhood home. We wanted to see it again. We're shaped like here. Just to be so peaceful. Try not. Don't worry. We defeat Ansem. All should be restored. Including your island. Really? Wow. But it also means goodbye. Once the worlds are restored, they'll all be separate again. Everyone will go back to where they came from. And I'll visit you guys with my gummy ship. Not that simple. Before all this, you didn't know about the other worlds, right? Because every world was isolated. Impassable walls divided them. Heartless destroyed those walls. But if the worlds return, so will the walls. Which means gummy ships will be useless. So you're saying we'll never...
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts
will bring us together again.
This is important for Chain of Memories.
I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
That's very rude, Yuffie.
What's that supposed to mean?
Also, fuck you.
Hurry, come and close the keyhole!
I got the Dalmatians for the left of there.
Good luck.
I didn't even do the thing. This isn't final boss. We're not the final boss yet, right? We're just closing the keyhole. Even if it was, I'd probably die a million times. Well, that's it, everyone. We beat Kingdom Hearts 1. I wish it was that simple. Thank you, Sora. I think the darkness has begun to weaken. I can feel a power of darkness growing somewhere else. And the heart of the darkness must be where. Then we'll take the gummy ship and deal with but the hop. A worthy answer, Keyblade Master. We offer this power to aid your battle. And the power of fire. Fear has been upgraded to Firaga. 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 Sora, your courage can bring back our world. Once the darkness is gone, all should return to its original state. Kairi will be back on the island? Most certainly, and you should be, too. I go home till I find Riku and the king! Ah. Alright, first save. Fuck that boss. Red 49, right? Hey, we're getting there. Also, what the fuck is your defense? Goofy? And why is it trash? Defense, 28. It's the same as Donald. Why are you taking more damage? Same as everyone's. Oh, maybe I'm just perceiving something that's not there. Oh, also, that would help, huh? That'd be a good one for him, huh? Be a really good one. Oh! That's for me! That's not for you, nerd. Get out of there. Fuck, what do we get hit by a lot? Thunder? Probably thunder, so we'll do that. Damn. Omega Arts. Hell yeah. Boom. Fuck. Be so good, though. Donald needs something else, right? Damn. Nope. Holy shit. Donald. Oh, no! What? Can't go any higher? That's rough. I guess I could change it to fire instead of dark, because I don't think we really go against dark that much.
Abilities, I got fun out, right? Ooh.
No, that's dumb. Maybe. Who's attack power when. I guess. I have two, right? I don't think that's enough for anything. Eh. Oh, treasure magnet. Ooh. Cheer for when I eventually use summons. Ooh, that's good. I'd like that a lot. Fuck. You don't really need this anymore, huh? Fuck. I don't know. The items. Hey, you like this part? I like this part. It's where I get to just look at things and be like, I knew it too. I remember looking at those 3 AP ups and being like, I'm sure Goofy will need them. And then walked away. Fuck, I'm not doing it. You can't make me. You can't make me. I ain't giving them to him. Not yet, at least. He doesn't need them. He doesn't need them. I need them. Oh. Trick shots. Glide. You like those glide stalls? I hate my life. But don't worry about it. Should be no more harmless, huh? Pretty sure Aerith is in here. And if she is, I'd like to say hello. There you are. Sora, you should read this. Read what? It's the rest of Ansem's report. Maleficent must have collected it. Got report 2, report 4, report 6, report 10. I'm not reading them. Ansem disappeared when this world fell into darkness. It was believed he died defending people from the Heartless, but Ansem was the one who brought them here. Ansem waits in darkness, but here's a little light to protect you, Sora. Bullshit. Actually bullshit to get this. Are you kidding me? Like, that's insane. That's, like, actual, like, are you joking me? Levels of insane right there. Oh my god, it makes my head. It literally shocks me. How, in order to get the best healing thing, you gotta, like, talk to her 3 times. 3 times! Makes me think, how much did I miss? How much? Ooh, I don't have to go all the way back. What am I doing? Are we ready? Can we do it at level 49? Answer, no. Are you kidding me? Sick joke. I actually don't know what we're gonna do. Level 49 is not enough. Level 50, maybe. I think I'd be at 51, 53. I think the jump between 49 and 53 is a big one. I don't know. I don't know if I can do it. Personally, I don't think I'm skilled enough. Do you see how hard it, how many times it took me to beat that one guy? Insane. Here's a new cup. Oh. Competition's a lot tougher now, so be careful. There's spooky guy. Fuck that. Oh my god. Alright, this is the part where I think we do backtrack stuff. I'm okay with that. Hey, welcome to Backtrack Central, where all we do now is go back, get Dalmatians, and want to end our lives. But first, we're gonna try Hercules. I mean, Hades Cup. Yep, there it is. Hey, you thought the previous cups were hard? 80s cup says, fuck you. What the fuck is that? What's the question marks? What'd I just enter? What the fuck did I just click? Look, I just misclicked a button. Lord, we don't have to fight, man. Oh, no. Hey, yo, what's up, dog? I didn't play Final Fantasy. I don't know who you are. We're gonna die. What the fuck? I'm dead. My sword. I have no chance, by the way.
I just need a second. I just need a second to think about my life choices and what I've done to get to that point. I'm upset. One, at myself. Two, at the fact that that's bullshit. Platinum match, fuck off.
Aww.
Fucking shut up, game. You know the rules, right? Platinum match, go. Are you kidding me? Where do you have to be? Level. What seed do you want to start at? 49th. We just gotta beat this. These guys can't be that tough. Incorrect. Not really that bad. Alright. You know that training I was talking about earlier where we were like, oh man, we're gonna have to fucking grind? And this is, welcome to the grind. Because I think this might be it. Go Hades Cup. Because we need to do this in order to... We need to do this in order to get 100... We gotta get the secret ending! Exactly. Stop it! Monkeys. It's so annoying when he's slinging out. I personally think you guys are jerks. Personally. Stop it. The vortex thing seems to be working a bit.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
That's the power of the Keyblade. Shut up. Be quiet. Hammer legs. Let's go. Oh, Lordy, Lordy. So why, let's play a game, it's called Why is Kingdom Hearts 2 better than Kingdom Hearts 1? Well, a lot of reasons. Number one, yeah, I think the damage you need to do does persist. First of all, the gummy things are way more exciting. It's easier to get different gummy shit, because they're all pre-made. And so you can just, when you unlock one, you don't have to build it, you don't have to worry about the hassle of building it. It's just there. Easy sauce. I just think the worlds are better, there are a lot more interesting worlds than besides your regular Disney movies. You got some cooler ones. I'm not gonna spoil those, but you know, you got pretty cool ones. The options for like customization is a lot better, in my opinion. The game looks better, in my opinion. There's a lot more fun. There's a lot of the triangle things that you're gonna be playing in Claw a lot more, but also helps like killing a lot of things better. I personally think the story's better. The worlds, like, I already said the worlds are better. But, like, the worlds are bigger, you get a skateboard. The skateboard's pretty cool. Alright, rare truffle. Here we go. How do I do this? Oh, that was the most I ever done! That wasn't too bad. I couldn't see him, that was the problem. Excuse me. You're so going down. I don't think you understand how down you're going. You Yuffie will die. Oh, I'm trying, Yuffie. I don't think you understand. Okay, you're being a real meanie. stop. Thank you. Oh, you can fuck off forever, Yuffie. Bye, Yuffie. Also, fuck you. 600 XP is not bad for a Yuffster. Yo, Goofy obtained Genji Shield. Didn't know we were playing Overwatch. 44 more to go. Okay. Aren't you also gonna do the platinum match? Uh-huh. I sure am. Cause that's what I'm gonna do. Grind till I'm like level 100. And then do a 1v1 versus Sephiroth. That sounds like a great idea. I'm so down for that. Hear the excitement in my voice with that idea. It's great. No, I'm not doing that. Are you kidding me? That's insane. That'd be so tough. Uh-oh. Maybe when he gets to level 100, he turns into a little bitch. But I doubt it. I honestly doubt it. Oh, God. More, huh? Dark Garrison. It's a fun thing where you can just... I think once you get like 10 levels, you can like skip levels or something. I don't exactly know how that works. I personally wish I utilized that stop better. This vortex is really helpful. Except when I miss it. Alright, we're going down the chain. Maybe it only works mid combo? I don't fucking know. 240. Hey. I wish he could MP gift himself and just become a cheese lord. That'd be so good. Oh, fuck. What nerds. Go for it. Defend all you want, dude. It's just nailed in one. I don't know how these guys got so damaged. What did you guys do? I thought that was fine, personally. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention to my health. Yay! For having way too... Ugh. Did no one think that 50 was maybe a bit too long? Oh, hey, man! What's up, Behemoth? Yo, long time no see. What the fuck? I'm not saying get destroyed. Get absolutely demolished. Oh no, run away. Run away, he's gonna do something. Get him! Run! I like the addition of the bells. Alright, we're on orange beam down. Oh my god. Huh. Where am I? Bitch. Maybe the safest place is under him for that. Oh. That attack. No thank you. I guarded that bullshit. Oh, I did. I did guard that. Oh, the whole squad? Squad fan? The squad fan is up there. Two more bars, everyone. I better get as much XP as I got for the first time I fought this guy. It's taken just as long. Oh, Goofy. Oh. What's he gonna do? Why do you do that? Why do you do a Screech? Oh, get on his back. Nice, Goofy. Good attack. Oh, well, actually, he did get up here. Maybe I should just shut up. Oh, that's me wasting my own time yet. Oh, dude. Do I need more defense? I don't know. Yeah. There we go. Easy stuff. Kidding me? Just more missed opportunities by your boy. Yep. Oh, worse. Oh, attack. Glad I healed on his back. I honestly thought I healed him. Please, look me up. Made it. Easy sauce. Oh, hey, doll. What are you doing? Please. Please. Here. Try this again. Oh, plus a down? 600? That's it? I'm not upset. Yuffie was 600! Oh, Blizzard has been upgraded to Blizzinga.
Alright. Back to here. Blizzinga. Speaking about Blizzingas. Blizzinga then. Okay, these guys are gonna be annoying. So I'm just gonna get this guy out of the way. 120? That's way too much for the person. I will Bazinga you all. Stop it. Congrats, Donald. So that was a little... That's it, that's all he got. You see that little sliver past the MP bar? That's what he just got, I think. Holy shit. Thanks, Don. Is Don just a short name for Don? Here's the questions I ask myself. Please just let me. Did I end the episode? Oh, I should've ended it when I... Oh. Should've ended it when we beat the guy for the second time. Anyway, see you when we do more of this nonsense.